Always dialed. And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand. Hooked up.
DDT! Well measured. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Impressive counter. She returns the favor there.
Series of reversals.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Baseball slide.
Hurricane Rana. Oh my God, DDT! She's taking some big hits here. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks!
Oh, good grief.
Turn your lights out. Insult to injury.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Oh, a shot to the back. Oh my God. Moonsault. Mei Li isn't being given any room to recover.
This is where Mei Li will be tested.
No, kicks out.
The end was in sight.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Good.
Looking for a high risk move.
From the top.
Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it.
Introducing the champ.
After overcoming another injury setback, Tegan Nox is back tonight and looking to return to championship form against the NXT Women's Champion.
Winning a title in her first match back would be a heck of a comeback story for Tegan Nox, wouldn't it?
The story might not have a happy ending, Saxton. The NXT Women's Champion will be looking to send Nox and her knock knees back to the shelf.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Can't prepare your face for that.
She's in the ring now.
Someone just lost a tooth.
Targeting the neck!
Right after the neck.
The challenger eating up some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And she denies Nox.
This is not gonna be good.
We know what comes next.
Black Mass!
Oh, double leg drop.
Tegan Nox has lost any momentum here.
Yeah, but Tegan can't allow this burst to hinder her.
The reverse DDT. Oh my God, moonsault. And shoulders are down.
Not even a near fall there.
She's got her in her sights.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Soaring.
Oh, the moonsault connects. Off into the pin. Two. Breaks the count at two.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Nox isn't going to like what's about to come her way.
Nox cuts her off.
Nox looking to get back in this.
Could be a chance for Nox to change the complexion of this match.
Tegan's hopes are waning.
Yeah, Nox is having trouble fighting back here.
Oh, just turned that around.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
For the win to retain the championship.
One, two, three.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Zack.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen.
It was lovely to see Dia Tegan back in the ring again.
It was more lovely at the beginning than at the end for her, wasn't it?
I, for one, cannot wait to see the rematch.
Why would there be a rematch? I just beat her. Send the girl with the flimsiest knee to the back of the line.
Yes, normally that would be the standard protocol. However, Tegan's first match was little more than her knocking off the ring rust, and you have to admire how hard she's worked to come back. Also, we have a bit of a family connection in the UK. You see, a long time ago, her father helped me out of a scrape in Wales involving a tiny hat, a one-legged woman, and an off-puttingly irate horse. So, I owe him one.
So since you're clearly playing favorites, it sounds like I don't have a choice in this?
Of course you do. You may choose to face Tegan, defending your title, or you may choose to hand over your title to Tegan without a match. The choice truly is yours.
Whatever. I'll beat her again.
Introducing the challenger.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she could chew.
I believe she's come into this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
Then you have Tegan Nox, a superstar who is never not locked in and focused when competition is on the table.
Takedown, and now punches right.
Brutality. DDT
spiked. A sling blade. Followed up with a...
And a basement dropkick.
And Nox is really being knocked around here.
We know the toughness Nox possesses. She needs to show it now.
Locked in on the shoulder. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
The pinpoint kick to the back.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Nox saves herself.
Foot just stomping down. Tegan Nox reverses, setting her up, and she hits a fireman's carry slam.
She's going for the pin.
She did it! Tegan Nox is your new NXT Women's Champion.
Unbelievable.
She did it with her feet on the rope, so we're just going to sit here and ignore that?
Clearly, the now former champion isn't happy with the result.
Yeah, because like I said, Tegan cheated to get the win.
And there you see NXT General Manager William Regal congratulating Tegan Nox and achieving a goal she set her sights on when she returned. This is truly an inspirational comeback story.
Inspirational to who? People who take shortcuts to achieve their dreams?
I agree, there is some controversy here, but the result is official.
Look, I'm not trying to take anything away from Tegan. She's worked hard to return, but I wouldn't take this lying down.
Point taken. Nonetheless, congrats again to our new NXT Women's Champion. NXT has been flooded with controversy ever since Tegan Nox won the NXT Women's Championship. When William Regal hopes to put the train back on the tracks with a six-man challenge to determine the final entrant in the upcoming Elimination Chamber match for the now vacant title.
The fact that the former NXT Women's Champion has to participate in this six-pack challenge is a complete joke.
Okay, Corey, I know this isn't your preferred six-pack, but there's no need to throw a tantrum. Even if the former NXT Women's Champion.
Game plan. Ah, stomps to the legs.
Go right to the kidneys.
Counters.
Quite an effective counter. Hooked up and boom! Back drop. Super high angle right across the shoulders. Measured knee drop.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Ooh. Right after the arm.
Now Storm reverses it. Oh, man. Really find your lights off. Oh, and this crack knowledge of that sharp elbow. Oh, look at that torture there.
She's setting Kai for.
foot in the ring now. These two.
She'll take things into the ring.
And this match will head back to the ring.
The final cut.
Dakota Kai. Bang!
He got the shoulders down. What a super kick.
Someone just lost the two.
One, two.
Powers out.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Basement drop.
Tony Storm, kick to the gut. Arms hooked.
Storm
Zero. This is going to come down to who wants it more.
One, two,
Oh, man.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Quick sides. The close of this match is just ahead.
We're about to see how tough she really is.
She has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
There's two.
Putting focus on the arm here. She just will not go away.
She scores big with the counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Sequence of reversals there.
What impact!
Capitalizing on Shirai's mistake.
Storm escapes damage. Right across the throat. Ripley sidesteps the attack. Becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops. She's a front steady look.
Dakota Kai. Bam! Detonation. She covers for the pin. And this has got to be it.
Tegan Knox has been eliminated.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Boom!
Multiple stops.
Look at this guy.
I think a storm warning is in effect.
Tony Storm, kick to the gut. Arms hooked.
Storm Zero.
Ripley staring at the lights.
And a basement drop kick.
What a high with the punch.
And a basement drop kick to the back of the neck. Eyeing the counter. What a rare contact.
Double stop.
Elbow smash!
Oh, that is crazy.
chance.
Enough of it.
The Rolling
through. It's locked in. The Koji clutch.
Submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out? She gives up. Submission victory. And that's the end. Catches the leg.
Storm got out.
German suplex. Storm turns it around. Tony Storm. It's Tony time.
Io Shirai has been eliminated.
The cover.
Two.
Got her. Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
Takedown. And now punches right. Teed off.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings. Tony Storm showing the heart of a warrior with that kick out.
What a shot to the face.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those. Eliminated. Here's the last superstar standing.
Here is your winner, Zach.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.